COVID has definitely had a huge impact on our society. Usually we run in semester one three shows in person with big audiences, and we have events and open mics and with big groups. So to go from that to completely online was huge change. It was hard for committee. Usually when you encounter a problem, it's like, oh well, like what did they do last year? That just wasn't a thing this year. We managed it for semester one anyway. We did plan three really great shows.
This year for RAG, we've definitely seen a really big difference in how we run our events. We're not able to go and train the kids for Go Gaga, and we're not able to go to Ballymunch and cook some food with the kids. We've moved online with them. For instance, Localize, we meet once a week with the junior leaders and we plan all these different events for nurses, for all folks' homes. The attendance numbers at our events have definitely been a little bit lower than normal, but we've made some great friends with all the new first years and all of our returning members as well.
When the COVID-19 pandemic hit, the Visual Arts and Design Society was confident that, unlike many other societies, our community will be very active. The main reason for that is that you don't need to be physically present in the society to make art. On top of everything, we were a new society. We had the task of seeking what our members like and dislike, and kind of establishing an equilibrium of sorts. We moved from over engaging activities like tutorials to more relaxing and free sessions of simple group drawing based around a topic.
Basically, I would say that the main difference between this year and last year with events is just the fact, of course, that it's all moved online. Unfortunately, that does sort of mean that there's more leniency. So what we'll do is we'll have a news meeting as we usually would, but we'll host it on Zoom, and then afterwards we'll put up a Google Sheet with the stories, and like people can put down their emails and things for writing stories for the College View. People are more into the whole flexibility side of things and being able to do things from your phone and multitasking and everything like that. Now that we don't need to go anywhere and we're not used to taking time out of our days anymore, I think that's the reason people are way, way, way more into this whole idea of not really needing to communicate face to face. You can just stick your name down and be like, yeah, I'd like to write this story this week.
For semester two, we're planning to do pretty much the same, if not more. We're planning on four shows and some new events and new workshops as well.
We still have many things planned for semester two, so please keep an eye out and follow us on our socials.
And as for what we are planning for our next semester, we want to boost the hype for our weekly events by introducing small competitions with prizes included.
In the coming weeks, we will be organising more networking kind of events, just to try and get people more involved and more attached to each other.